Dead serious, man. The popo tripping that, man. Ever since that OJ shit, man, I was just rolling down the street, wasn't doing nothing. They gonna pull me over, man.
Real quick, did you know that this scene would have never existed if it wasn't for Charlie Sheen's Ferrari collection?
Chris Tucker would steal Charlie Sheen's Ferrari. He said he would let him borrow it, but he would literally have this thing for weeks. He was like, look, okay, come on and set. We're going to take Charlie Sheen's Ferrari again. Charlie Sheen had a bunch of Ferraris.
I kept that Ferrari so long, he forgot I had it. He said, do you have my Ferrari? I said, I think I do. Right. He said, can you want to bring it back? Okay.
So I said, okay, cool. I'm going to come by the set. And Brett is one of those honest directors. Like, me and Chris on the set, smoking a joint, and Brett says, man, you and Faizon should do that scene. This original scene was a big guy chasing Chris around the cell, trying to fuck him. And I'm like, nah, we can't do that. And I had came to set wearing that red. I said, I know what we could do. I said, you just explain to me what happened. And Brett said, what are you guys going to do? I said, well, he's going to explain to me what happened. And then what? Well, let's see. And I mean, literally, I don't even think I got a check for that. It happened. Me going on the set, the steal Charlie Sheen's Ferrari with Chris. And then Brett was like, no, let's just do that. Faizon do that.